stop in. The hands have to take a hard right. They have to. The body cannot rotate fast enough, the arm cannot pull fast enough, and have any kind of speed deep in the zone. In order for it to get up to speed, your hands are actually leaving the zone, going away from the ball, for the barrel to come to the ball. Your hands are actually leaving the zone, going away from the ball, for the barrel to come to the ball.